What's trending in anime?
Kingdom Anime Season 3 resumes in April after COVID-19 delay. The official website for the Kingdom Anime announced on Monday that the third season is slated to resume its broadcast in April 2021. It also unveiled a new teaser video and visual for the new season's return. The new visual will be on the screen right now. And if you don't know what the story is about, here's a short summary. Haru's historical manga centers around the slave boy Jin and his dream of becoming a great general for the state of Qin. Jin helps Ying Zhang, the young Qin king who shares his desire to unify China, rise to the power within the state. Jin does all he can to become a superior commander of an army capable of defeating the seven warring states. And looking at the new trailer, it doesn't really reveal anything except for Jin and how he looks with his new armor and how damaged it is, I guess. It must have been a really rough war. It ended like right between a war, I'm pretty sure, for the third season. Now it's finally resuming in April, which is amazing. I was really looking forward to this third season. This anime is absolutely amazing. I would say you guys should watch this. The manga is amazing. People have told me the manga is really good for this anime. I personally don't read manga, so I can't verify that, but people have just told me that. And that means most likely the anime will have a good adaptation, because so far it's really good. The first season was, animation wise, it was okay. Second season got a little bit better, but then third season they picked it up. It looks amazing. I would say if you guys like war animes, check this one out. Like, it has such a good story, and the main character is a very likable character. But yeah, I just love to see the main character grow and learn from his mistakes and become a better overall person. So yeah, this anime is coming out in April. There's no official day that's going to come out, but at least there's a month now. April 2021 will be its official released month. Anyhow, I'll be sure to release more information when information gets released, maybe a new trailer.
Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys want more videos like this, just make sure you guys like the video and write in the comment section below that you guys actually enjoyed the video. And yeah, I'll keep creating these type of videos in the future. So see ya. I got a